Today we're jazzing up corn with compound butters, and a compound butter is any ingredient you mix with some room temp butter, and that's really important so you're able to mix the ingredients easily. This one is a Mexican inspired one. The paprika butter, softened butter again, paprika, salt, mix, mix, mix. This is the herb and parmesan. Oh yeah,